toy designed for their pleasure. One day I was with a man who rented me. And without knowing why, I realized I couldn't take it anymore. I strangled him and I ran away. There, now you know everything. I shouldn't have told you. Your memories. Carl's house. When they left you for dead in his studio.
I saw your memories too. The Eden Club. The death of that man. I felt like I was there with you. North.
This is suicide. We'll all be killed. Please, Marcus. It's not too late to change your mind.
You don't understand. We're finally gonna show them who we really are. This place will go down in history.
We'll be killed on the spot.
That's a risk I'm prepared to take if it means freedom for our people.
Marcus, please don't do this.
They'll understand. We'll make them understand. This is the only way. There are androids here who could join us. The more we are, the stronger our message. You're free. You're free.
You know, I bet President Ward's the biggest son of life. Company that size.
You're awake now.
Finally. I've been on hold for like 10 minutes.
You're free now.
Hey! Where do you think you're going? You get back here!
I need to block the street. You don't have to obey them. You're free. Free now.
Jesus fucking Christ! Dispatch is Patrol 457. I got a lot of androids down here. I don't know, hundreds. Thousands. They're marching. Yeah, they're marching down the street. Fuck if I know.
We are people. We are people. We are people. We came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation. We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any. But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us. We can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war. We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying here.
Dying here won't solve anything. Marcus, we need to go now, before it's too late.
This is your last chance. Disperse immediately, or you will all be killed.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! We're leaving.
Affirmative.
On my orders!
Thank you.